honest history of Germany has said that it's not really good. Leading indicators also pointed to economy being divided, with industrial production supporting growth and services impacted by lockdown measures. Chancellor of Germany Angela Merkel, she has urged Germans to have a little more patience after she agreed with regional leaders to extend COVID-19 lockdown until March of 7th. Analysts also said continuing measures to contain spread of virus are there. As the sentiment indicators suggest that for the next few weeks, overall economic development is expected to remain subdued. German business morale slumped to a 6-month low last month as the second wave of COVID-19 pandemic halted economic recovery. Tax revenues were down 11.1% year-on-year in January. They were hit by the economic fallout of the COVID-19 pandemic. It attributed a jump in annual inflation last year, pointing to a subdued economic activity and Europe's largest economy in coming weeks. The Finance Ministry of Germany has said that in its monthly report. Leading indicators also pointed to economy being divided, with industrial production supporting growth and services impacted by lockdown measures. Chancellor of Germany Angela Merkel, she has urged Germans to have a little more patience after she agreed with regional leaders.
Thank you.